Hello ma'am, today I am talking about the minerals and its functions. First of all, the side headings, definitions, types of minerals, functions, conclusion, why we needed the mineral. What is minerals? Mineral, one of the nutrient that the body needs to work properly. Inorganic micronutrients, natural compounds formed through geological process. We needed minerals in small amount of help our body function properly and stay strong. Iron, calcium, potassium and sodium are some of the essential minerals. Then type of minerals. These minerals are divided into two groups. Macro minerals needed by the human body in high quantities. The macro minerals group in the made up of calcium, phosphorus, magnesium, sodium, potassium, chloride and sulfur. Micro trace minerals needed by the human body in small quantities. Trace minerals included iron, manganese, copper, iodine, zinc, fluoride and selenium. Functions. Type of minerals, calcium. Function, important of bones and teeth. Source, daily produced. Iron, transfer oxygen between tissue in the body, blood, eggs, green vegetables. Magnesium, for healthy bones, functioning of muscles and nerve tissues. Eggs, green vegetables, fish. Phosphorus, functions, energy conversion reaction, source, dairy products, fruits, meat, pulses. Potassium, function, main base, iron of intercellular fluid to maintain, source, cereals, coffee, fresh. Sodium, controls the volume of extracellular fluid in the body, source, process, bakery product. Then micro function, sulfur, function, healing buildup of toxic substance in the body, source, beans, beef. Zinc, needed for functioning of many, over 200, dairy products, egg yolk, liver, red meat, source. Why we need minerals? We cannot make minerals in our body, but we must ingest them either in our food, our drinking water or supplements. Everyone at every age needed minerals. Nutrients are very carefully when they say that a nutrient is essential in the human diet. A major extent in iron for children under age 4 and 100% girl. Thank you for stay with us. Success belongs only to those who are willing to work harder than anyone else.